especially for Meralco and San Miguel. You can see that they are starting to get their bearings back, being the final to a turnover. Fast break on San Miguel, Rodney Brondial scores.
CJ Perez, another steal. Ganda ng agaw niya dito kay Chris Newsom. That leads to that fast break attack by San Miguel Beermen.
And I would really like to see CJ Perez go up against Chris Newsom, di ba? As Rodney Brondial scores on that layup again.
Matt and Jeff connection for CJ Perez and Rodney Brondial cutting to the lane and hitting that layup. Niya si Mototua, Vic Manuel. So kung mapunta sila sa ibang team, parang start, pwedeng mag-start sila eh.
And Rodney Brondial let out a big howl right there upon scoring that basket, perhaps sending a message. And mukhang may mensaheng binigay dito kay Alvin Pasol eh.
San Miguel Beermen averaging.
Mapagitan is Ken Bono. Siya may-ari no sa Itetlay, di ba?
Ponzo Cotladera. So,
but then this time, Rodney Brondial naman ang bumikilos dito, getting the hoop and the arm. Check out his faces. Nabigyan niya rin si Rodney Brondial eh.
Yes, yan yung loophole kapag...
Peter response, and Ciso was rejected. Brondial to the rescue.
Rodney Brondial turning the garbage into gold after Simon and Ciso.
Baka yung paglalaban nila eh, might produce something. But that time, Rodney Brondial, nagpapatuloy pa rin dito, Coach Borgie.
Right, what a scintillating game for Rodney Brondial here. Double performance nga siya dito sa game na to. And then ito, nakakuha pa siya ng layup attack and getting that end one play against.
Ayan si Junmar. Again, you would see this movement of San Miguel as Rodney Brondial scores. Para talagang... They are trying to put some fear dito sa Meralco. They
really improve yung defense nila pagdating sa mga malalaking tao ng mga nakaputi na to na San Miguel Beermen. Kasi sila, nag-dominate yung big men. Ng...
Pero they gave up that ball too many times dito.
Tama. Maraming nag-contribute pagdating dito sa scoring.